In a statement, the Minister of Internal Affairs, General Jeje Odong, presented to Parliament on the directive of the Speaker, Rebecca Kadaga, he said that 44 people have allegedly been kidnapped since November 2020, as per the investigations conducted by police. General Odongo said investigations into their whereabouts are going on.
It is true there is overzealousness on the part of the soldiers that are carrying out these acts. We have stated severally that each police officer has got a book that indicates the standard operating procedures on this matter. And where an officer falls short, he is individually liable.
Minister, you should be concerned. The reason why people are saying the security is kidnapping Ugandans is because the mode of arrest is completely against the constitution. And I think that is where the focus should be.
General Odongo confirmed to Parliament that some security operatives have been using Toyota Hiace vehicles, commonly known as drones with concealed number plates, to effect the arrests.
It is true, many of the incidents I have quoted today were perpetrated by these vehicles. We've taken interest, we have arrested some of them, some of the individuals in these vehicles, together with their arms, have been arrested and they are in our custody.
Most of the arrests have been carried out in Buganda region, in Masaka, Kampala, Mukono and Rakai districts.
And he's sending panic in the country. After central Uganda, where next? Which region next? So we are a bit scared as to why.
That Buganda is not being targeted. Criminality tends to move in waves and in cycles, and we must take note of that.
Hubbard Ziwa, NTV at Parliament.